Now, I'm going to come down hard on you. Crack has made you its punk, hasn't it? It's got you running. It's got your nose open.
Right.
And it's your master.
Yeah.
You admit that, just like that.
Sure. Crack is the boss. When you take that hit, that second voice that starts talking to you is now in control. You're not yourself anymore.
Don't tell me that you got folks that got demons today. It's way back. Folks, you see, crack is a demon.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yes, sir.
So you just dibble dabble with crack then?
Right.
How do you react when you hit crack?
It's like your hair just stand up all over your body. You know what I'm saying?
It's like your hair stand on
it. Yeah, like something that's moving. You know what I'm saying? You know, like something on you or something, you know, but you don't see it, but you make up things along the way.
You don't see it? What do you mean you make up things along the way?
You know, you don't see it, but in your mind, you know it's really it's demons, you know.
In your mind, you know it's what now?
I know it's demons.
Lord, even the devils are subject unto us through thy name.